back on the show with Miss Lani Misalucha. Ang Lani's Angels, maraming maraming salamat for being here. Okay, let's talk about that phenomenal performance you had yesterday with Jazing and Regine.
It was wonderful. After a long while, kahapon lang kami uli nagkasama. And I'm really, really happy that I get to see Kumaring Regine, because the last time I saw her was 2018 from our program. From our TV show, the other TV show. Anyway, and ngayon lang kami talaga uli nagkita. And then I think this is, that was also the first time na nagkasama kaming tatlo, ni Mizarja, Regine, and me.
Can I rephrase it? I'm not actually comfortable with the question, pakirant. No, I mean, I'll rephrase it. Sa mga singers ba, Lani, meron kang, are you ever threatened? Mm-hmm. Meron yan eh. Halimbawa, when you perform with other artists, meron ka ba dito sa Pilipinas na threatened ka ba by any singer dahil sa sobrang galing or sobrang magic?
Yes, of course.
Talaga?
I don't know if that is the right word, yung
na-threaten,
or maybe, tawag mo ba doon? Parang somehow, meron kang, oh my gosh,
kaba?
You're not really, yes,
uh-oh,
you're not really that confident because you know the capacity of this particular artist.
Sino ito?
There's so many of them. Siguro mas lalo na sa mga kasabayan ko.
Uh-oh, you would rather not name names?
Is it okay or not?
No, that's okay. That's okay. Uh-oh.
But
I know where you're coming from. Lalo na yung mga kasabayan mo dahil hindi lamang yung talent ang pinag-uusapan. They're seasoned.
Yes.
Alam nilang entablado.
Exactly. Uh-oh. And and they've been in the business much longer than me.
Correct. For a long, long time. Yes. Kayo kasi, the moment you get into the moment you get on stage, alam niyo eh, 'di ba?
Yes.
Okay. Tonight with Boy